life is love.
Go ahead.
And you're listening to LPJ Spreaker Radio with Mr. and Mrs. Sweetthing. So we thank you for joining us as we continue to have this praise time to praise the Lord.
Yeah, it's a wonderful time, I tell you. When you're praising the Lord, there's nothing better to do than
nothing
to pray. Nothing. There is nothing in the world better when you praise them, when you're praising your Maker.
That's right.
There's nothing better to do, no better place to be than in church, lifting up your Creator, saying, thank you, Jesus, because you didn't have to.
You didn't have to do it, but
you
did.
You didn't have to do it, but you did. You didn't have to give me another day. You didn't have to let me keep on breathing. You didn't have to let me keep my legs. You didn't have to let me do anything, but Jesus, thank you. You did. There's nothing better.
Nothing better than that.
Nothing better than that.
And you know, yesterday, I believe, was the first day of fall, and it was such a gorgeous day today and yesterday. And I thank the Lord for such beautiful weather, because one thing about fall, it brings out the beautiful colors.
Yes, fall is the year to bring out all the beautiful colors that Jesus have made and given
it's
us.
It's almost like rainbow colors.
Yes. I mean, some people really don't appreciate fall. They round up and criticize fall. Oh, it's cold. It's getting cold. But I appreciate every season that the Lord blessed me to be able to be here to see and feel, you know.
That's right.
It's so wonderful to be able to just say, Lord, thank you for letting me see the different colors. You know, just there's people that was born blind that would never have seen daylight. They feel the sun, they felt the sun, but they never know what the sun actually looked like. You've been blessed.
Yes.
Been blessed. Oh, Lord, yes. That's what we call this praise night.
Cause praise
it's,
time.
It's praise time to thank Jesus. Lord, how much I thank you for everything that you're doing for me, everything you've done for me. Even with the bad times, thank you, Jesus.
That's right.
Because they could have been worse than what they were.
That's true.
So thank you for those times, even when they're bad.
I say thank you for your mercy.
Thank you for your mercy and your grace. The sisters and brother, mercy and grace.
And I call them twins.
Oh, they twins, yes.
And we got more to come your way. So again, we want you to keep it tuned in on LPJ.
Love.
Peace.
And joy.
Strong to what I could not understand. For the cause of Christ, I have spent my days believing that what He'd have me be is who I am. As I've come to see the weaker side of me, grace is what I'll need. When sin demanded justice for my soul, mercy said no. I'm not gonna let you go. I'm not gonna let you
life and death stood face to face. Darkness tried to steal my heart away. Thank you, Jesus. Mercy said no. From the cross he built a bridge to set us free. Oh, but deep within our hearts there is still a war that rages and makes a sacrifice so hard to see. As midnight fell on crucifixion day, the as evil tried to stop redemption's flow, mercy said no.
Speak up!